That we should shout out super duper loud. Hey, friends! So, on the count of three, I want to hear ya. Oh, I can't wait. Here we go. One, two, three! Hey, friends! Whoa, that was amazing! You know, I just love being here with you all. Yeah, when we're together, we get to listen to an amazing Bible story and we get to dance to some rockin' music. But before we do any of that, we have fun together. Oh, I just love having fun. It's one of my very favorite things to do. And you know, today, I have something that is super duper fun. Check it out! Leaves! Look how cool these leaves are! Leaves are super awesome! And today, I was thinking that we could use our imagination and think of all the fun that we can have with these leaves! Okay, so let's see. First off, what if we pretend to be trees? Can you pretend to be trees with your leaves? Let's see. I'm a tree. Are you a tree? That's great. Okay, now what's next? Oh, okay. I'm thinking of an animal that flies into these trees and it builds a nest. Do you know what animal I'm thinking of? Ah, it's a bird. That's right. Do you think we can use our leaves and pretend to be birds? Okay, how should we do it? Should we maybe... We can do something like this! We can flap just like our wings of a bird! Check it out! Look at these leaves! Flap, flap, flap the wings! We're birds! Oh, now what about this? Do you remember what we did to be trees? Let's be a tree again! Yeah! And now let's be birds again! That's awesome! Okay, let's be a tree again! And birds! And tree! 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 And birds! Oh, wow! Take a break! Okay, that was amazing! There are so many different ways that we can have fun with these leaves! Oh, you know, I have had the best time hanging out with you all today. But don't worry, because the fun is not over yet. It is time to listen to an amazing Bible story just for you. So take a seat and get all comfy. Are you comfy? Okay, good. Me too. Now let me see your hands. And open. Shut them. Open. Shut them. Give a little clap. Open. Shut them. Open. Shut them. Put them in your lap. It looks like we're all ready!
Hey, boys and girls! My name's Sabrina, and I'm so excited to tell you about something amazing I've read in my favorite book! Do you know what book I'm talking about? It's the Bible! The Bible's important because it helps us know how much God loves us. And to tell you about the amazing thing I read, we're gonna need to pretend to travel back in time to a long, long, long time ago. Okay, we're sitting on the side of a dirt road that's covered in palm branches in a far, far away place called Jerusalem. Wow, look, everyone is so excited. and they're in a hurry. They're getting ready for something special. Look at all the people out here. They're all waiting for someone to come through town. Do you know who it is? It's Jesus. But Jesus didn't just want to walk into town. Nope. He told two of his friends to go find a donkey. And when they found it, they took it to Jesus. When they got back to Jesus, they took off their jackets and they laid them across the donkey for Jesus to sit on. Jesus was riding right to Jerusalem on a donkey. The people were so excited to see Jesus because they knew that he was the very best friend anyone could ever have. The people were standing on the sides of the road just waiting for him to pass by. They were shouting, "Hosanna! Hosanna!" That was kind of like their way of saying, "Hooray! Yay, Jesus!" Let me hear you say, "Hosanna! Hosanna! Yay, Jesus! Hosanna! Hosanna! Yay, Jesus!" Yes! The people were so excited that Jesus was passing by. They were having a parade for Jesus. They took palm branches and laid them all over the road. And as Jesus passed by, they shouted, "Hosanna! Hosanna! Yay, Jesus!" The people were so excited to see Jesus because they knew that he was their good friend. Just like Jesus is your good friend. And Jesus is my good friend. Let's pray and thank God for Jesus. Okay, if you're ready to pray, give me a big clap. Dear God, thank you so much that we can celebrate Jesus because he's our good friend. We love you so much, God. Amen. Wow, that was so amazing. I'm gonna remember all week long that Jesus is my good friend. And you can remember that too. I'll see you all later. Bye, friends. Wow, that was an amazing Bible story. I loved listening to it with you.
And now it is time for the moment we've all been waiting for, because now we are going to sing and dance to a super duper fun song. And I can't wait. So stand on up. And let's dance. Bye, friends.
Clap your hands. Come on, clap your hands, everybody. Clap your hands. Come on, clap your hands now. Clap your hands and listen up. Everybody, it's time to jump. God's a friend no matter what. And he loves us so, so much. You know I know, 'cause God is my friend. He's my friend. Clap your hands.